Absolutely, and the whole agenda of the current policy towards refugees, the terminology of illegals, the locking up in jails, the locking up in jails far, far away, and then the cover up from what actually goes on inside these hell holes, adds to this whole idea that it can't be challenged by Joe Blow on the street, Joe Blogs on the street, with a sense of decency. If the media were allowed into detention centres, if asylum seekers were freely able to tell their stories, and children able to go to school with other children, that's when you break down that fear and that division. Those walls of secrecy and transparency have been artificially created to keep refugees and asylum seekers out of the rest of the Australian community, only because of what we know happens when communities come together, and that's empathy and compassion. There is so much misinformation about this particular issue, you know, the myths, the misuse of language and terminology. Films and documentaries that are able to tell that broader story is so important. And it's also important because the majority of Australians actually believe in fairness. They have a value of decency and wanting to look after each other, and they deserve to have their voices heard as much as the refugees. Debunking the myths and giving a voice to decency is absolutely vital, whether it's in our newspapers, online, or on our television screens.